Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the Edgar-O world, and welcome back to the House of Nightmares. Alright, you guys, on today's video, we are going to talk about my wish list, meaning Chucky dolls that I wish I had in my collection that I don't have, that I'm probably most likely will buy in the near future. Future. If you guys know, being a Chucky collector, collecting Chucky dolls is not a cheap hobby. It's actually a very expensive hobby. You gotta have a lot of money, you gotta have a lot of patience, and you gotta do a lot of research to be able to grow a Chucky collection as big as mine or bigger. So that's what I wanna do today. I want to show you there's four Chucky dolls out there. There's actually three Chucky dolls and a Tiffany doll that I'm going to show you that I really, really wanna get. And that is my goal for 2021. So mark my words, I am going to try my best to try to get these four Chucky dolls. If not all four, most likely two. And I will show you pictures of them. We'll talk about it. We'll pretty much discuss which ones are really, really good and which ones are worth it, because a lot of these dolls are super, super expensive. A lot more expensive than the $500 Trick or Treat Studios Chucky dolls. But we'll get into all of those details in a bit. So let me put my beautiful seat of Chucky down. All right, you guys, so before we begin with this video, I have a special delivery right here from one of my subscribers, one of you guys by the name of Jasmine LaRose. She sent me this, and I gotta say, I don't know what's in here. Well, I have an idea what's in here. I believe it's a drawing or a painting. Now, this is the very first mail that I've gotten from my subscribers, besides Tattoo Barbie, which she did send me that beautiful Chucky prop, but I'm talking about like a drawing or a painting. I don't know exactly, I think it's a drawing. So she did send me this right here, and I really cannot wait to open this, because this is a special moment for me. This is the very first one that I have. And like I told you guys, I am gonna have a P.O. box. I don't have a P.O. box right now. I only have an assistant's address. So as soon as I get the P.O. box, my personal P.O. box, I am going to post it so you guys can send me drawings and paintings so I can do my wall of arts here in the Chucky room. So I'm gonna open this up, and I really want to see how this looks. So let's say no more. Let's just open this up and see what it looks like. Here we go. This is moment of truth. Oh my God, you guys. This is going to be emotional, because I think I know what this is. This is so freaking cute. And then we have another one behind it. We have this one right here. Wow, I am in love with these two little paintings. Now, I do have a personal letter right here, so I am going to read that privately. But you guys, this is so freaking beautiful. I'm looking at it in the monitor, and they just look so cute. So thank you. This is really, really beautiful. I really, really appreciate you sending me this and actually taking your time to do something like this for me. Once again, thank you and happy belated birthday. All right, you guys, so we're gonna jump right into the video, and I'm gonna show you, like I said, I'm gonna show you three Chucky dolls and a Bride of Chucky, or a Tiffany doll, that I really, really want to get. These dolls look super, super incredible, and who knows, maybe you guys have them in your house. Maybe you guys did purchase these online, or maybe you guys are familiar with these artists, because a lot of these dolls are on Etsy and eBay, I believe. So all right, you guys, so the first Chucky doll that I'm gonna show you is a Good Guy doll, and this is created by, I don't know if they go by the name of TNG Props, but I bought a Chucky doll before from them, and this is the one. This is the Scar Chucky doll, and this is my first life-size Chucky doll that I've ever gotten years and many, many moons ago, and he is super, super heavy. So when I saw that they had a Good Guy doll, I was like, I want one. I want a Good Guy doll. All right, so I'm gonna show you the Good Guy doll. The Good Guy doll that they came out with looks like this, and I gotta say, you guys, I don't know why, but he looks like a toddler, like a cute little toddler. And I really, really like the design of their good guy doll. Now, the eyes do look really, really big. Not that it's a bad thing. I really do like how the eyes look. Something about this face or the sculpt, it just looks really, really cute, but also scary at the same time, which is what makes a good guy doll creepy, if that makes any sense. And I don't know, I really, really like how this doll looks. Now, he does look, from the look of the picture, it looks like it's probably the same size as this one, and probably just as heavy, but because this doll is super heavy. And the hair looks like it's pretty much the same type of hair. I know a lot of people who've bought this doll have a problem with this because it kind of does feel like hay. I wish they would just use a wig, but yeah, this doll looks incredible, and they do have a close-up of the face, of how the face looks. So I don't know, I love the eyes, I love the paint job, I just love the face, and hopefully I can get my hands on this good guy doll. I don't know exactly how much he is. I don't even want to say a price because I don't really know, but I think he's like probably like $500 or $590 to be exact. And I gotta say, that's actually a really good price. And for what you're getting, the quality is really, really good. And I don't know, I'm happy with this one. So I know if I get a good guy doll, I'll be happy with that one too. So maybe 2021 will be a year of good guy dolls for me. All right, you guys, moving on to the next Chucky doll that I want to get. And the next one is another good guy doll. And this is from Chucky Belgium. Now, you can find him on Etsy. And this good guy doll just looks crazy. Now, I do know that Chucky Belgium has really good quality Chucky dolls. Not that I have one to speak for myself, but according to all the reviews, he's got a lot of really good reviews. And I do believe that my good friend Louis the Videos did buy one or got one from Chucky Belgium, and the quality just looks crazy. It just looks really, really insane. Now, of course, these are custom-made dolls. A lot of the custom-made dolls are going to be really super expensive. And this particular good guy doll is $981. He does have free shipping, and I like the fact that if you go to his Etsy account, you could purchase him with a voice box. But of course, if you do purchase it with a voice box, it's going to be a lot more money. It's going to be $1,110. That is a lot of money. But you guys, like I've said, the quality of these custom Chucky dolls are just crazy. I do believe it's worth every single penny. And look at it. This looks like the good guy doll that literally that came out of the movie. And he just looks really, really good. Personally, I would just want the good guy doll, so I wouldn't get him with a voice box. I would just probably get the good guy doll by himself. So if I did, it would be $981. Now, that is a lot of money, so you got to take into consideration the quality of the product. And by the look of the pictures, I really do like this good guy doll, and hopefully I can get my hands on this guy and maybe do the monthly payments or whatever that is. Maybe slide a credit card, because yeah, $981 just to slap out of your bank account, it's a lot of money. But yeah, I don't know, maybe one day this would be added to my collection, because he looks incredible. All right, you guys, moving on to the next one. Now, the next one is not a Chucky doll, is a Tiffany doll. You guys, when I saw this Tiffany doll, I've been trying to get this Tiffany doll for the past year, and honestly, the reason why I haven't been able to buy her is because every year they just keep coming out with Chucky dolls, more Chucky dolls, and I just always end up getting everything else but this one. All right, so this is the Bride of Chucky bride doll. This is the Tiffany doll that Tiffany in the movie brings to Chucky and places her in the little crib, and then he escapes and puts Tiffany into this Tiffany doll, and this is how she becomes the Tiffany, and then she gets the makeover, blah 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 blah. But personally, for me, you guys, this specific Tiffany doll is a doll that I've been wanting to get for the longest, and I really, this is probably my main goal, to get this Tiffany doll, the bride. She just looks incredible, and this is, for me personally, I feel like this would be a rare piece to have in your Chucky collection, and I gotta say, she would probably look really freaking cool. I don't know you guys, I really really like this Tiffany doll and I really want to get her. Now the price for her is $750 and I do believe there is free shipping with this doll. Now you can find her on Etsy and this is from Hadassah Horror Store. I hope I'm pronouncing that correct. And I don't know you guys, this Tiffany doll to me is just incredible. I really love this Tiffany doll and this is my main goal to get her by 2021. And I don't know, I love her. I love this doll and I think this doll would complete my Tiffany collection and all of them, because all of the Tiffany dolls from like Trick or Treat Studios and NECA are from Bride of Chucky and Seed of Chucky. So I don't think we'll ever see something like this from these companies. So for someone to know how to make the bride before she became Tiffany, the Tiffany that we know, is just something that I really really want to get. So this is gonna be my New Year's resolution to get this Tiffany doll for 2021. All right you guys, moving on to the last one, and the last one is, I don't know if it's from Bride of Chucky or Seed of Chucky, I'm gonna say Bride of Chucky, and this is a Chucky doll that I found on eBay, and I don't know about the seller, but according to the picture or the tagline on the picture is from Chucky and Friends, and this is a beautiful replica of the doll, and he looks crazy. He just looks incredible. I don't know if it's the color of the picture, but to me the doll looks really really cute. I mean, he does have the little fingers sticking out, but I don't know, besides that he just looks really really movie like when I look at this picture and when I look at this doll, I see the movie Bride of Chucky. I feel like he just came out of the movie Bride of Chucky. Like, I feel like they probably used this in the Bride of Chucky as a replica or as a stunt double. And I don't know, he just looks really really good. This doll looks incredible. He kind of looks, or I should say he does look better than the Trick or Treat Studios Seed of Chucky doll. And I do believe this is a custom doll. The price, you guys, the price is a little too high for me. He is $1,800 plus shipping, and the shipping is $80. Look, don't get me wrong, like I've said before in the past, if you really want a really good custom Chucky doll that looks like he just came out of the movie sets, you are going to be looking to pay a lot of money for a custom doll. So the $1,800 price tag, even though it is a lot of money, to me it's not surprising and it's not shocking. But don't get me wrong, $1,800 price tag for some people is going to be out of the questions, like no way. Personally for me, you know, the doll looks incredible. He looks amazing. But personally for me, I don't think I would see myself spending $1,800 on a Chucky doll ever. Maybe the only time I would pay $1,800 for a Chucky doll would be if he actually was used in one of the movies and stuff like that. But realistically, those dolls go for a lot more money than $1,800. But I don't know, a boy can only dream. I don't want to say I would probably not pay $1,800 for that, because knowing me, I probably would. But for now, I'm just going to close my eyes and just wish upon a star. But I just wanted to show you guys that, you know, if you really want a good guy doll or a really good custom Chucky doll, you are going to be paying crazy money. Or I shouldn't say crazy money, but you are going to be looking to pay a lot of money, because the quality of these dolls are just incredible. And hello, as you can see. But alright you guys, that is pretty much it for today's video. I want to know, what did you guys think of these Chucky dolls? Who would pay the amount of money that we talked about on all of these dolls? Is $750 a good price? Is $1,800 a reach for a custom doll? Personally, I feel like the prices that these sellers are putting on their products, I think they are reasonable prices. I think they're reasonable because you gotta take into consideration the time, the effort, the quality, the type of material that they use. So I think the price tags on these Chucky dolls are not exaggerated. And to be quite honest, some of these Chucky dolls are actually cheaper than you would think for custom dolls. But I don't know, I really would like to own all of these Chucky dolls if it was possible. If I was like rich and I was a millionaire, I would have already bought every single one of them, but I'm not yet. So for now, these Chucky dolls are going to be on my wish list until one day I'll just pop up and be like, guess what I bought, and get myself into some more debt by swiping my black card. For now, I'll stick to my $500 good guy dolls and Chucky dolls, and then later on the line I'll most likely just go for it, because you only live once, and if you don't do what makes you happy now, tomorrow's not promised and everything could just be gone. But yeah, you guys, let me know in the comments down below, what do you guys honestly think about these dolls, these prices, and what do you guys think about this video? If you guys like this video, please give this video a huge thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, don't forget to click that subscriber button. And also, don't forget to click that notification bell to get notified for every single time I upload, which is once a week. But alright, you guys, that is pretty much it for today's video. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you on my next video. Bye!